Hey Chap 3, it's week 7. This week's video, I'm just going to run the dance through with music. I'm not going to add anything new, although we are almost done learning your entire dance. So we might finish next week. If you have any questions about last week's choreography, go ahead and watch last week's video where I break it down, and then come on back and practice with the music in this video, okay? I'm going to go over the Cincinnati section that we just learned at the end of class last week. I didn't break it down in last week's video because I wasn't sure how far we were going to get in class. So let me break that down now, and then I'll do it 2 times through with music, okay? All right, here we go. Okay. So the Cincinnati part we just did are maxi forwards on the left, then maxi forwards right. We also decided in class, I think, that we were going to dig in the front with the maxi forwards, but I think I'm actually going to decide that you can do either front or back, whatever feels most comfortable. Okay? So maxi forwards to the right. Okay, chug chug left, right. We're going to go into our Cincinnatis, and our Cincinnatis are going to start with the 4 drawbacks. And our drawbacks are going to start with that spank. So our right foot is down, you're going to lift your foot and start with that spank. Okay? So here we go. You have spank, heel, drawback, 2, 3, 4. Then you have the shuffle, heel, drawback. Okay? And that's the actual Cincinnati part. You're going to do that two times through total, and the last one you should finish it off with a stomp. So here's how it should look, okay? So we just finished, here we go, again, okay? All right, hopefully that makes sense. Let's try that with music. Here we go.
Second group.
nice work today. You guys are doing an awesome job. Keep up the hard work. I really appreciate it. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.